This is one of my favorite Copilot features for Microsoft 365. I get chats, I get emails, I get files from people, and I'm like, it'd be nice to know where they came from and to quickly summarize them. Copilot has you covered. I could use the Copilot down in my taskbar and click on, I've got web and work, I would click on work, but I'm already in Teams. Here's Carol Wilson. I talk to Carol all the time. I'm going to select Copilot while in chat, and Copilot says, hey, I'm your AI assistant. What do you want to do? It is this stay informed. So it's picking on Christian right now, but I click on stay informed. I don't want Christian, so I'm going to remove Christian. Who do you want to see? I want to see Carol Wilson, so I'm going to click, go to people, Carol Wilson. Don't worry that her name is not in the correct spot. Copilot will fix this. Just run it or send the prompt off. It comes back and organizes this by emails, chats, and files. That is really cool, and I use this all the time. Let me know in the comments if you like this feature, and my online training classes are below. Thank you for your time.